Oh, didn't even realize the video was on. Well guys, video number 98, actually 99 out of 365, and today I'm talking about a pretty simple thing that you could do in your life to kind of see where you're at and where you want to go. So what this is called, it's called the rocking chair effect, and I don't know if I've talked about this before, but what you do, it's super simple. You just vision yourself or imagine yourself sitting in a rocking chair as an 80-year-old, 90-year-old guy or gal and think to yourself, did I do everything that I wanted to do in life? And you really contemplate, you look back, like, did I regret anything? Was I happy? Was I excited? Was I living a life according to me? Was I pursuing my goals? Was I building big businesses? Was I building big muscles? Was I doing stuff that I wanted to do that made me happy? Or was I sad? Was I regretful? Did I just hate every aspect? And was it just a miserable time? And let me get you guys to remember that you're talking about what's happening now, because you're not actually that old yet. But it gets you to think, dang, how is my mindset now, and how can I shift it to get going in the right direction? The direction where when I am sitting at 98, 120, whatever, I'm gonna be like, I lived the best life. I had the best life. And everyone was so excited because when they got around me, they were just uplifted. Five people who were negative, I'd get around them, lift all them up. They can never pull me down because I was the best. So think about that, guys. It's a really interesting tactic. You know, you're sitting on the wheel, on the chair, like, oh, I'm so old. And then you question yourself. So do it, see how it works out, and let me know. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. Quick tip, and I will see you tomorrow. Video number 100, coming with something special. So you better watch it. Later, guys.